Hi, lovely people, look where I am. I'm on this beautiful island of Salina with my very good friends Bertolli, and I'm gonna cook an incredible dish. Yes, I'm gonna cook cappellacci with sage and butter. You will love it. So simple to do, so good. First of all, you need to prepare your ingredient. You need a spinach. Blanch it for a couple of minutes, squeeze all the water out, cut them in pieces. Ricotta, nutmeg, parmigiano. Let's start to put the mix together. Look at this lovely ricotta. With a fork, crush it. A little bit of salt, pepper, and then you get the nutmeg. And last, not the least, parmesan. Put about a tablespoon, and if you fancy more, you put 2 tablespoons. Easy. Mix all together. Early on, I made some fantastic pasta. If you wanted to see how to make a pasta dough, just click here on the side. Cut it, roll it. Ever so easy when you're gonna pasta machine like this. If not, use a rolling pin. Just slowly, slowly close the gap. Go back in again. That is done. Fantastico. Cut it, and then you go straight in the middle, cut it to a little square. Simple. You do about 5, 6, get some filling, just a little bit. Put them inside. One thing is very important. Try to do quick because when it comes crispy, it can break. But anyway, let me show you how to fold it. You fold it, close it, then press it, pull the other side, and look at that. Come on. I do another one. Fold it, press it, roll it, moving around, grab one side. So easy to make. Time for cooking now. Right, straight in the water. They only take a minute. As soon as they go inside the water, little stir. Now, let's put some Bertolli with butter and olive oil. Even on a high temperature, doesn't burn. And they give it a lovely butter sensation. Look at that, it melts inside like an olive oil. Really, really good, you can see. Get some sage, just put them inside. The smell is unbelievable. It's incredible that. We need a little bit of pasta water. Oh my, my. The infusion of the butter, the water, and the sage is incredible. Now it's time to put the pasta inside. This is unbelievable. And look at the way they stayed all together. Give them a nice stir. Nice, a little bit more of a parmesan on top. It's such a fantastic, unbelievable dish. Look at that. Oh yes. And this is where the best is. Just that lovely bit of a butter on top. Let's grab some parmesan. Like a snow. I just crisped some of the sage leaving butter because they're full of flavor. I just laid some on top. And this is cappellacci with butter and sage. I'm gonna try. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it's the explosion of a flavor. It's the nutmeg, it's the spinach, the ricotta, and at last, the butter with the sage, that infusion of a flavor. Why I'm cooking so good? Yes, have a go, try, you will enjoy it. Arrivederci.